This looked a lot worse than it was. A Delta jet waiting to take off in Atlanta on Tuesday was hit by lightning. Quite a jolt. But the passengers were okay, and the plane made it to Las Vegas. Being inside a jet during a lightning storm turned out to be a safe bet.